All right, so I tried to swipe left on my Galaxy Note 4, and this bullshit came up. I don't use Flipboard. I don't like it. I hate that they just took over my home screen this way. So, how to get rid of it? Go to Settings. Scroll over to Device. You're gonna go to Home Screen, and there it is, the second option, Flipboard Briefing. And it's already checked. You want to go ahead and uncheck it. And now you have your phone back. Thanks for watching.